Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me. Hello everybody, welcome to another video. In this video I'm gonna be playing a new game called Rise of Nations. We're just gonna enter a new server. So I'm home finally after 2 weeks. This is my first video in 2 weeks, and because I hit 1,000 subscribers, I decided to do two specials. One special is the intro you just saw, and the second one will be the video, because I will make an I was thinking, what 1,000 subscriber special should I do? Should I do like I did with 500 or 100, I can't remember, playing Hypixel for 13 minutes or something else, or I decided to do a video. You will see it when it comes out, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So in Rise of Nations, you basically start with the country. My country is gonna be probably like, I can't be the United States, India, or no, United States, China, and India, I think. Because you need some, like, coins or levels? I don't know. I don't remember exactly. I'm not that good at this game. And I'm gonna be, like, I don't know, Romania, Russia, something. I think I will be Russia, I don't know. And you basically invade countries, you're with other people, for example, you know, all of these people. And you basically invade countries. So, for example, there was a guy named Noob. This guy can be France, and he can take over Switzerland, for example. Yeah, not all the countries are players, only like 24 or something, only like 20 are players, the rest are bots. So yeah, okay, the game is about to start, you can see over here. So let's jump right into the game. Okay, we're in. So I think I'll be like, who should I be actually? I don't want to be, or no, I don't want to be Russia, because no. I think I'll make something, okay, I don't want to go in Europe for now. I think I'm gonna be like Brazil or something, in South America. Yeah. Okay, why isn't it loading? It's pretty annoying because it takes a long time to load. So yeah, those are all the people I'm playing with, or not all, but you know what I mean. Okay, it's loading. Okay, so Brazil. Okay, somebody's Colombia. Do I go with Africa then? Sure. Democratic Republic of the Congo. Wait, someone is Liechtenstein. What? Okay, so this is how the game works. You have the world map. If I want to take over the Republic of the Congo, I justify war, conquest. I do justify war. I have all my troops in here, so let me move them like... They're at the border, but I want them to be like there. It will take until the 2nd of May in 2019. That's when I can declare war on the Republic of the Congo. And look, I just, I can do this and form a line. And now I kind of split the troops. I recommend doing this if you want to take like Liechtenstein, okay, no. Or a small country like Slovenia, okay, no. But if you want to take, what is this? Lose 3 stability. Okay, so if I want to, what was I talking about? So military. Hmm.
you know what? Screw it. So, if I want to invade a larger country, for example, the Republic of the Congo. Okay, I declared war on the Congo, on the Republic of the Congo. And pretty much, so this will happen. What are, so let me check the players. Over here we can see the players. For example, China is a player and a few more. I want to make some allies. Can I be like Italy's ally? From alliance? I want to have allies. And I auto-captured the Republic of the Congo. I sent them to auto-capture. And now I am capturing of the Republic of the Congo. After that, I can, for example, justify war on Angola or on the Central African Republic. Yeah. Okay. So, all of the troops from the Republic of the Congo are dead now. Let me form some new troops because I do have some manpower. This. In debt? What? I'm out of money? What was that? I forgot that way of doing... Anyways, it's not a problem. Or I think it's not a problem. When I said I'm not that good at this game, it was true because I don't really know the stuff. But yeah. So when are the troops gonna, you know, arrive? Why can't I make troops in here? Hello? Okay, maybe going for the Democratic Republic of the Congo was a mistake. Can I redo this? I mean, yeah, I can abandon my country. And look, where was tab? Abandon country and select another one. I think I'm just gonna go with Romania. I don't see any. Yeah. Abandon country, Romania. I don't know why, but I think Romania is good. So yeah, we're gonna justify war on Moldova and on Bulgaria. And we are also gonna form some more troops. I don't have allies. Can I be Russia's ally, for example? This game is not realistic, by the way. I mean, Russia is like the US. You can figure it out that it's not realistic. What are people saying? Nothing. Okay. So, I don't think... I just wanted to make this video and show you the game. Czechoslovakia is being attacked by Germany. Let's form another line over here. And let's build some more units over here. What happened with the Democratic Republic of the Congo? Yeah, they finished the war. And yeah, that's how complete annexation. So, for example, you can do this. Okay, so. Ooh, can we... Oh, we can almost declare war on Moldova. So, let me check something. Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna build more troops because I don't have that much manpower. No, you remain there. And now we're at war with Moldova. Auto-capture Moldova. I hope they don't go after the capital because those troops are entrenched. So, they're gonna be stronger. So, don't go after... No, don't go after the capital. We need to take the others. We can also... Oh, Turkey is in here. Let me join this war. Because I want to take some lands from Bulgaria too. Okay, the troops Okay, yeah, the troops are there. I was not really prepared for some reason. We won't fight with Turkey. Yeah. Can we... I want to be Turkey's ally. Yeah, Turkey is allied with Greece. That's not realistic. Anyway. They're capturing back the cities. Go after them. Okay, we're taking parts of Bulgaria as well. I'm checking Turkey because they might be angry, but they're not. Okay. Justify war on Hungary, actually. Because Romania, Hungary, they don't like each other. Yeah, okay, Moldova is doomed. Moldova capture Moldova. Yeah, only this city, Kahul, and that's it. Oh my gosh, so Russia was at war with Ukraine and they only got Kyiv, and that's it. Okay, now we can make a peace treaty. So for example, I want that. Okay, and with Moldova, I'm gonna do the same thing. And that's it, so this is Romania now. We have all of Moldova. And we have, we also have all of, a part of Bulgaria. What is Turkey, Greece doing? Okay, Turkey is going after Syria, that's okay. We can justify, what? Chrome Alliance. Did I do justify war? Why? I accident. Oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. I am so freaking dumb. I accidentally... Okay, so here's what I did. I wanted to form an alliance, but I think my mouse fell... I don't know what happened, but I justified war on Turkey. Accidentally. I clicked this, but no. Oh, and Russia is doing business over there. Yeah, they have too many troops because they were like, yeah, I don't stand a chance. You know what, guys? I think we're gonna abandon this country as well because I can't do anything. My mouse is dumb. So yeah. I think this is a great place to end the video as well because I can't really do anything anymore. I can return to be the Democratic Republic of the Congo if I want, but I don't. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!